to 5 delegates. Three of those are male, two of them female, and the process says it balances out to the same number of men and women being elected as delegates in the Democratic National Convention. The way this is going to work is you've got your little tickets. We're going to go around shortly and swap the ticket for a ballot. When you get the ballot, you'll notice that the female candidates are lifted up, listed on the left, the male candidates are listed on the right. Before we distribute the ballots, you're going to have an opportunity to hear from each of the candidates. Two minute speeches from each of the candidates for 15 minutes and over 15 seconds, 30 seconds, warnings, cut off. When you mark your ballots, there are a couple of things you need to mark. Since we're entitled to elect 3 males for the first congressional district, you cannot vote for more than 3 males. If you vote for more than 3 males, that portion of your ballot will not be counted. Likewise, we're entitled to 2 females, so please vote for no more than 2 females. If you vote for more than 2 females, that portion of the ballot will not be counted. And finally, it is very important to preserve the integrity of the ballot, so we were asked and required to print your name and sign your name to the ballot. That way we can check against the folks who are registered to vote. You have to be a registered voter. You have to be a resident of the first congressional district in order to vote for the first congressional district candidates. So that's the procedure. We do